before 1955, Monaco it was exist, but there is few people know Monaco. And in 55, Grace Kelly was a superstar in Hollywood. So she come in Cannes for the movie, and she go to meet the Prince Rainier III, the father of Albert II, the prince of today. And 1 year after, Grace Kelly and the Prince Rainier become husband and wife. And all Hollywood go to follow Grace Kelly. We talk about an American girl become a superstar Hollywood and become princess. So Monaco is a principality, the French protectorate. You don't need passport, we don't change the language, you don't change money. The borderline is symbolic. So many people want to live in Monaco, they're principally superstar, a sportive but professional. So they want the residence for stop to pay tax. For become Monégasque is more complicated. You need 3 generations born in Monaco for have the passport. So we have now 45,000 more or less in Monaco living. And there is many famous people. So it's a very rich place and is unique. So we are in Monaco. The borderline is done. Welcome in Monaco. The white and the red, the color of Monaco. The man you can see left side, that it is Rainier III. He must have 100 years. It is the father of Albert. So in souvenir of his dad, he do a commemoration. He must be the years Rainier must have 100 years. Note that it is a Monte Carlo in front of you. Go to be the casino by Charles Garnier. So that it is a golden square, sir. Café de Paris, casino, Louis XV et Hôtel de Paris at the center, the most beautiful car you can find in the world. So Monaco is famous for the casino and for the Grand Prix, the third weekend of May. Yeah, you can see on the left side the print about the white and the red. And you have another one here very hard. You can see there is dust of diamond on the floor. So now we go in direction about the rocks of Monte Carlo, the place number one, because the prince lives there. You go to see also the cathedral of Monte Carlo, where buried Grace Kelly. So that it is the first building in your left side, it is a sequoium. So it's not just about the oceanographic museum, they're always also the research. The first submariner. That it is the place of the Prince of Monaco. You go to have the Relève de la Garde in 5 minutes. In the right side, you have the panoramic view about the modern Monaco. In the left side, you have the panoramic view of the artificial island and the stadium. In this left side, that it is the house about the police of the Prince. The Relève de la Garde, it is between this house and the palais.
Gauche. Voilà. Marche.